Why even have you as a friend on here?
Yeah, you good.
The score. Oh my god. I'm really excited for this.
Have you started the stream yet or not?
Yeah.
Predator. Turn volume down to 2. Whoa, this looks weird.
Yeah, give me a second though. I need to get a charger for my phone. Put my phone on charge. Oh, we have 30 followers, Sam. We've hit a
Nice.
very good follower area. At 1, 18 minutes past 1, we got a follower called Sire's Boy. So this right here is the Sky Vaults. Whoa, whoa. So, Sam, let me explain. Well, first off, I'm just gonna break this and let a crystal start growing on this side. This is a cluster, right? Unfortunately, we can't break underneath because there's cobblestone, but this is a cluster. Sam, break one of the clusters. One bit of it. Don't break the middle bit. Whoa, you got a crystal! Oh, wait. Before we do anything. Sam, you can hear me, right?
Yeah, what?
Sam, you can hear me, right? Right?
Yeah. Wait, just 1 minute.
Right now, we need to slash, vault. Wait, is it team? DPD. Going in. Slash team join DPD and then Sam, do you mind putting slash team join DPD?
Why does it say you added to the... Wait, what? What's happening?
Right, do slash team join DPD.
Slash team join. And fuck, join DP.
And I'm pretty
Well, we're
sure.
a parcel company now.
I'm pretty sure that once you
Have to
enter a
complete
vault,
our
I
first
can
vault
join.
to get materials.
How do we both join a vault at the same time? Like,
Wait,
there'll be.
slash create. Wait, slash team. So we're both in a team, aren't we?
Yeah, I believe so. Wait, don't. You're. Oh, it's still here! It's still there! I can join! Right, beginner's grace is very good. It means you can't. What? How am I. How do I.
Are you in your separate vault?
Hold on, give me a sec. How to join Ain't friends.
Oh, at least you got wood now.
In. Slash party create slash party.
Oh, let me do that. Slash party.
And then slash party invite me. And then I'll be able to join the vault. Yes. Yes, and you can see
vault party.
You can see my heart. You can see my hearts, and I can see your hearts.
Oh, that's such a good update.
Beginner's grace is actually amazing, Sam. You can
What does that mean?
Gonna say. Basically, beginner's
grace. I think you entered with restored and death. Okay,
yeah,
that's nice.
So
I only entered with
You will not die. Not really but, that I do need to turn off.
At least you got free wood.
Is auto jump again? I forget which part that's in.
It's literally in the controls on the that's first it. Screen of controls.
Right, there we go.
Oh, yeah, I've got
I'm
wood
so
now.
And it's not too laggy. Oh my god, I'm actually hot. Well, it's a bit laggy, but it's not too
laggy. It's because it's not laggy for me.
It's a bit laggy for me because I have a terrible Mac. Sorry.
You won't be soon. You'll
no,
be having a nice game
laptop and
PC. I won't
have a terrible Mac soon. I'll have a good PC soon, but this will be after Christmas, so you'll have to deal with a bit of lag from me. Right, let's...
What? Lewis, break this block up here. Break this block. This wood thing that the lamp's on.
What? Yeah, it falls to the
Watch
floor
this.
And stays. Yeah, I know.
Wait, what? The one I broke over there just turned into fire.
What the hell?
What?
Right, Sam.
Look, what?
Wait.
Watch.
Sam, let's craft some stuff. Let's craft.
Hold on, there's chests down there.
No, be careful, because mobs will spawn. Mobs will spawn eventually. Like, you'll have to go to the POI, point of interest, just to, you know, have the mobs spawn.
But... Yep, stone. Here we go.
Yep.
I think the first of all, no mob spawn, so you could just get loads of loot.
No, they do spawn, I believe. I'm not sure.
Yeah, on the normal vault hunters,
no,
but
no,
we're
no,
on
no,
Skyblock.
No.
Because we
Beginner's Grace doesn't stop mob spawning.
No, I'm saying for the first vault in Skyblock, I think you get it for free, like just to get materials.
Maybe. Don't know, though.
You want to go test it?
Hold on. But Sam, what you've got to understand in Beginner's Grace, if I die, you die as well.
Why?
Well, that's how it's made. If I die, you die.
Oh, that's pretty shit.
Well, you can't expect them to. Are you done with it? Actually, I'm going to create a shovel and I'm going to shovel up a load of this dirt.
Oh, do we have tree decapitator?
Well, you have to unlock that, don't you? It's vein mine, isn't it?
How much do we have unlocked already? We have 0-0.
Yeah, you don't have anything unlocked.
Oh, Lewis, it tells you your stats on the vaults now. That's so good.
Yeah, I know. I forgot about
we
that.
Have
That's a really good one.
0 completed, 0 survived, 0 fouled, 0 experience. Yep, obviously.
Wait, already done that?
Yeah.
It done that before,
right, let's
but
go get the first
it does loot. Tell you... Oh, you can get seeds.
Oh yeah,
here
I see
well.
The spawners down there. I see the spawners down there.
Right, I've got blocks just in case I need to build up. I'm also gonna grab my. We spent 5 minutes in so far, but that's not too bad.
What?
Yeah. Is it bad?
They all just spawn at once.
Yeah. That's an ambush.
It's a constant spawner. It's a constant spawner.
How? How? I just got hit out of nowhere.
At least the skeletons, they don't have bows. It's just like, they have swords.
Right,
whereas this would have been a piss take
yes,
already.
Yes. Oh, iron sword. That's good. Iron shovel, I'll take that. Epic wooden chest. Diamond! Diamond armor. Chromatic iron, I'll take that. No! It gives you slowness.
No, we don't have any sort of healing.
Why? Why? Sam, I'm really low. Sam, be careful, be careful! Run! They don't take any knockback. Sam, I'm on 4.5 hearts, so should we exit the vault?
We need to exit. Go back and whatever it's called. I forgot where it was yet. Oh my god!
Up here. Be careful of the vault
Thank
hunters.
God these skeletons don't have any.
No, they're vault dwellers.
But where is it?
Baby zombie! Run, Sam!
What are you picking up?
I was picking up all our wooden stuff that we done before.
You're on 6 hearts, I'm on 8. Claim. Oh, wait, what?
I got 100 XP, I'll take it.
Alright, so let's get sorted out on this first.
Right. Are you making a chest?
Yes.
Right, okay, good. Right, I'm a put all my stuff in the chest, like all my stuff, and then I'm gonna jump off the edge.
Yeah.
Just so that I can get my hunger and my health back. There we go. That was a purposeful death. Hey, Sam, that's my diamond armor.
Oh, so we got raw magnetite, which can be used to make
3 magnetite. Oh, wait, we can have 4 vaults.
Chromatic iron nugget, which we can use to make electron tubes. Ooh.
We're going to craft that.
Stick iron ingot. That creates an iron generator. Wait, so is there no iron?
There is iron, eventually.
The exact same. Oh wait, no, Lewis. To craft a drawing now, we need chromatic iron ingots.
Yeah. I know. Well, I've just created one, so.
All right, I'm gonna clear an axe with the iron we have.
Yeah, go for it. I need to wait. How do I need to
How do I allocate
memory? How do I give my
What do you mean? Right, what's it saying then?
How do I lower
my? It's saying you have too little memory.
Well, I'm lagging like not too. Oh, it's because of my render distance. Jesus Christ. Jesus, I was on 12 render distance.
All right. So what can we buy? I think we should buy the twerk thing first, so we can get some food.
Well, once we get there, Sam, you need to get all your stuff off and jump off. You're on 6 hearts.
Yeah. What do you mean jump off?
Well, to get all your hearts back, because we don't have any food right now.
Do I get all my stuff back, though, or do I have to put it in the chest?
Well, put everything in the chest.
Wait, is this what you done?
Yeah, I done that, just to get my hearts back.
Oh, I did not tell. I could not tell.
Oh, we had bread, Sam. Bread's not like that actually. So, right, we'll take one bread each with us. Take a piece of bread with you.
No, hold on. I'm trying to look at stuff. So, how do you learn stuff or unlearn it? Well, no, to get it in the first place.
Well, you have to level up.
We need one to learn.
Yeah, you have to level up. We haven't leveled up yet.
Oh my god, from that one vault we done, we got 145 experience. You need 1,000 to level up.
Yeah, so wow. what it is, you don't
Hold
get...
on, is there tinkers?
Listen, Sam, you don't...
No, there's no tinkers.
Listen, Sam, you don't get XP what? For surviving longer in the vault. No, I've got it. You don't get XP from surviving longer in the vault. You have to get XP from POIs. killing mobs and I don't know what
Through
else.
that, I guess what I just found out. We can
What?
teleport to waypoints. We
Yeah,
can
I know
make
that.
floating islands.
Yeah.
Alright, we're going in.
Right, let's go. Did you get your piece of bread?
No.
Oh, you're an idiot.
Shit, I loaded it anyway.
Beginner's
Oh,
grace.
what's this? Oh, it's the same thing. Good
It's the
grace.
same vault. It's good though. That's
Let's
good.
go! Alright, just get some, free wood.
Right, I'm gonna
If you see
look.
a tree, just chop it down so you can get a sapling.
Yeah, that's well, I'll instantly go for the leaves. Right, I'm looking around.
Oh my god,
Right,
fire.
don't go, literally stay in the middle. Stay in the middle. Don't
What
wander
are you
to the
talking about?
side. Don't wander to the side. Right. There's a thing over there that we could go for and a thing over there. I think we go for this one first, because
Oh, this
this is
one.
easier. Mobs will spawn. Oh my god, it's super laggy. I've just lagged. I'm lagging so hard. Sam, everything's frozen for me.
I think you might need to restart your game by allocating more memory to it.
Right, okay.
I'll leave the game as well. Actually, no, let me leave the vault. Do you want me to leave the vault or stay and try to complete the
Well, I
vault?
need to somehow get out. Oh, I just disconnected. Right, okay, that's probably why. I think my game's just
Try to
crashed or
complete
something. Huh?
the vault. So if you're going into Curse Forge or whatever, you open up the thing, open up your profile.
Profile options, right?
Yeah, profile options, and then it should say use system memory
I've got that
settings, or
ticked.
actually, no way. Yeah, turn it off, and
Oh.
then you can do custom
Oh.
memory settings of what you want to use. So the system memory settings are the best for
12,288.
you. Yeah,
Was
my one is 16,000, but your one only has 12 bytes of RAM.
true. So I'm gonna do all of it.
I'd
Right,
say do
can
seven thousand
don't leave the vault.
seven
Just
gigabyte.
can you leave the game? Make sure that there's no mobs around us, but leave the game just so that the vault timer doesn't keep ticking down.
Left.
You what?
What? I left the game.
Oh, right, okay. I wanna know. I wanna know what you feel like. Ding ding. Food time. Hopefully, this works better. But obviously, I'm lagging really badly because my thing, my Minecraft's not even, the like Minecraft launch is not even loading up. Hello, hello. All right, there we go. That's better. Welcome, welcome, welcome all. Can't believe we're over halfway. We're over halfway to the big 50.
All right, shall I load back into the game?
Hold on, give me a sec. I'm loading up. I still haven't connected to the, what the hell? Can you? Bro. My connection's so bad. I don't know why. Yellow. Still hasn't come through. Right, this is stupid now.
You ready to load back in?
No. Hopefully this helps. Right. Sorry, chat. There we go.
Ready to look back in yet or not?
No. My Streamlabs isn't even connecting to the stream chat, so I have no clue what's happening. So I'm having to use my phone for that reason. I wanna know what it feels like. Come on, chat. Come on, game. Come on, connection. Right, we need. You can load back in now. We are good right now to go. Sam, I will wait for your invite.
You ready to start yet or not?
Mm-hmm.
I'll load back into the world then.
I literally just told you that 2 minutes ago.
Oh.
You silly Billy. Hopefully there's no mobs around us, eh? Even if we do, we'll just lose the crystal. We'll keep all of our... we'll keep all the stuff we had previously before we entered the vault. What? Sam, are you in? You in? You out?
Still. Someone to talk. Going in world.
Okay.
Let's start the vault with 23 minutes.
23 minutes. Invite me. Let's go. Let's go. So, hello. Hello, size boy. Thank you for the follow at 1 in the evening. I wasn't streaming at that point, but thank you anyway.
Have you joined yet?
I'm joining, hold on.
Yeah, this one, we've only got 2 mana left. You're going to try to do the boss this time.
Wait, what?
This one's only got 2 mana left to collect.
No, no, Sam. We should not do the boss now. Not right now.
Well, TP for me, TP to me.
Huh?
TP to me.
I'm in the vault already, Sam.
Yeah, TP to me.
We're not doing the boss already, right?
No, we're not doing the boss.
Because if we do the boss, we will die.
I'm a long way away. I don't know where you are.
I'm right. Okay. Slash TP. Right. Okay. Are we still in the first room?
No, this is like the fourth or fifth room.
Nice.
Why do they sound like a pig? Oh, we've already got some of them things.
They were pretty good. Right, we should split up. Oh wait, we're not in the same party. Invite me to.
Here we are, full party.
We're not, because it's not come up on my side of the screen.
Party. What was it again? Party.
Create party or slash. Party invite, yeah.
Period. You're not. Oh, never mind. I'm not in a party.
No.
Party. Create. Dash party. Shit. Caps lock. Party.
This is Vault Hunters. Yeah, right. I'm having to look at messages or the. What you're
there you
saying
go, you're in.
In chat because my Streamlabs won't update. Sam, you do know we can go up and down in this vault.
Yeah.
We can go up and down.
Nope.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Oh, thank God the skeletons only have a sword. This is so much easier now.
Oh, there's an 8% chance of them spawning with a bow.
Don't say that. I don't want my chances to get ruined. May not spawn up here. Ooh, there's a legendary chest.
Oh!
Shit, never mind. Potion. I've got poison! Poison 2, wow. Let me just eat some bread.
No!
Yeah. I got scaffolding as well.
Ouch.
It's perch. Yes, it is.
Have you keybinded a filter?
What?
You know, you filter and everything goes up in the corner, so you can instantly get it all.
Yeah, I have that. It's literally my main main button, my middle click.
Oh.
It's a quark
where
feature
it?
Where
you
can
it sort exactly? The. I know it's in controls.
Just search up sort. Yeah, go into the controls and then in the search bar, search up sort, and it should be search. With it, search
sort player
something
inventory,
else.
Right? Oh.
No, not that one. The other
sort
one.
Target inventory.
Target. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Sort target inventory.
Okay. Right. This should work now. So if I
that
have
counts for chest, backpack, sort, storage thing.
Ah, that's good. Thank you.
I have found a red zombie. What does that mean?
What?
A zombie had red. Have you already been here?
Probably not.
Well, yeah, because all I hear you eating.
Oh. Ouch. Ouch.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm up.
You down or up?
Up.
Up. How do you get up?
I swam up water.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm just getting this altar right now, but.
I think there's, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I saw a zombie with
really
red
fast.
Flames.
He's really fast. He's really fast. Stop lagging. Right, run away from that, Sam. Run away from that. I got an elytra.
Sorry,
that's fine. No, I don't want it. I don't want it. Sam, I need to get out of this vault. I'm on 5 hearts.
I got memory powder.
Sam,
I don't know what
yeah,
does.
That's good, but I'm on 5 hearts, so we should probably leave the vault.
Have a golden carrot.
I'm on,
if you want to.
No. They don't grant you. Oh, I got a mystery box. Gold.
Yeah?
I'll take it. Gold ingot.
Wait. Let's go. Where are you going? You're going that way.
No, I was just checking.
Oh, an iron axe was the best round I could have built. Look at your shitty stone, your iron sword.
What do you mean?
I do, what is it, 3 more damage to you.
It doesn't matter. Sam, I do the sweeping attack, right?
More bookshelves. Wait, was this already where I looted?
I just need to see if the vault is. No, it's not this way. Right, no. To get out the vault, it's the other direction.
I can't see you on my map.
Yeah, I'm here.
Wait, how do I turn
you
the map?
Turn
is disabled.
It you can't, it's effect. Disabled. It's always been
disabled.
Oh, but
where can I see where you go? Where are you going?
I'm checking for loot.
I've looted this place.
Oh, you have? Is that already?
Yeah, that's why there's no chest up there. Right. That was a potion chest. That's why I'm down to 4 hearts.
Right, okay, right. Let's go back then, because we have some loot. Hello. Sorry, this is Vault Hunters 1.18. New version. Sorry, I'm talking to chat.
Newest version.
I can't see actual chat, because my phone's decided to, Streamlabs has decided to break on me and is not allowing me to connect to the chat, so I'm having to look from my phone. That's why every so often I've not. All right, there we go. Right, we're gonna go go left, Sam. Go left. That's the end of the vault there.
We have 50 minutes left.
Yeah, we have ages. Right. I'm gonna keep blocks in my inventory just in case. Because I know that there's going to be mobs that really. Oh, by the way, you know the vault dwellers, the looking people.
Yes, I'm getting saplings.
Please. Right, yeah, I'll help. They can throw bricks that they don't. The bricks don't hurt you, but it can knock you off towers if you're towering. It is a bit laggy, by the way, so...
No, that sticks.
Sorry, chat, about the lag, but... It's part of the game, unfortunately. It doesn't...
Another stick. Fucking sticks.
I haven't got anything yet, Sam. I legit haven't got anything.
I got one sapling.
I haven't got one sapling. Or a stick. I haven't got either. Right, I'm going to... Oh, lapis.
Ooh, golden iron. Don't mind if I do. I don't have any boxy up there.
Right, I'm going to, Oh, wait, I don't have an... Do you have an iron pickaxe, Sam?
No,
that's
I haven't.
That's bad, because there's a diamond here, and we can't even get it.
I have iron up here, coal, we can start smelting. I couldn't get gold.
Actually, that reminds me.
I only have one iron.
Get enough for,
More iron down there. Shit, I'm almost dead.
Don't... Sam. How are you almost dead? Sam, stop taking damage, man. You can't heal, remember?
Iron. I need one more iron.
Oh my god, one there's an iron. Ancient debris here.
Bro, I need one more iron.
One more iron down here. One more iron down here.
There's Let's go.
Don't do that. Don't do that, Sam. Jesus Christ. You're actually going to give me a heart attack. You know that, right? If you die, I die, Sam. Oh my god. String. I'll take it. Actually, this is good. We can probably make a bed. Well, we can try to make a bed.
You're going up to make my furnace. I hope they made it easier to unlock all of the tech mods now, where it's not like 30 points to unlock.
No, it's not 30 points, but it's still kind of difficult to unlock. That's really lucky. How is this? I'm getting so lucky off these. Oh my god, I got enough to. What? I need some. I need to be careful because I can die, and if I die, then that's really unfortunate for us. I should be collecting this iron as well. And we get XP from ores that we mine, from killing mobs and from oh god, that's bad. Oh my god, that's super bad.
What is?
I may have got like 4 mobs just spawned right on my ass. So, don't go down that cave. And that, just don't go down any cave. Don't go down there either. That's also deadly. There's diamonds up there, by the way, Sam. We should probably get out of here right now.
Where?
Up here. No, over there. Look over there.
Oh.
I don't think this is an Omega room.
Yes, we do. Sweet.
Right. I think we go now, Sam.
Well, where's the portal?
Because you're on 4 hot. I know where it is. Come with me.
Oh, no. That's you're actually wrong hot. On the right side. Yeah. On the right side, it's doubled.
Yeah. Well, no, it's just doing all the half points. It's the 4 half points. So I'm actually... Well, I'm on 4.5 hearts, so that is also wrong. But I can see you dying, so that's not great. I got how much XP?
207 XP.
I've got 328.
This fucking crystal hasn't even grown one bit yet.
Right, let's drop everything off.
We're almost out of chest space.
Well, we have enough wood to probably get some more chest space.
Can we start
Right, I do need to
sorting our chest out. Huh? So ores and everything
Right, so I'm making a couple more chests.
Good, you do that. I'm gonna sort them out. So this will be ores. That one you just placed down will be vault. So where's all the other vault stuff?
So the Elytra is definitely in the vault because it came from the vault, you know. But for now, we can do that. I need... See,
can I have that golden carrot?
Ah! Yes, this is good. Yeah, you can have it. You can have it.
Oh, fast healing, so good.
Wall plating as well. That's actually really good.
How much?
Right.
Bro, what's again?
I'm jumping off the edge again, Sam. See ya.
How much do I need to unlock, Sam?
You need 1,000 XP.
Where does it say that, though?
What do you mean? Why am I up here?
Huh? Oh, just drop down.
No damage. It was a bit damage. Right. I'll take them two, them eight. Them three. And the piece of bread. And you know, I'll take torches as well, because then I can mark where we're going, where we've been, stuff like that. Or the way back. I can mark the way back to the vault. Oh.
It's a cobblestone.
See, look at this, Sam. It's budding. So it's no, don't break it yet. Don't break it yet. Because
Wait, how do you know? Do you have a whiler on or whatever?
Yeah, just press one. Just press one. The numpad one.
One.
Numpad one.
Oh, thank God, I thought I didn't have one. Zero, it's jade settings.
On default.
Tip on.
And I believe zero is your configuration of jade, so the thing above your screen. Once that is grown up fully, it should be just called crystal and stuff. So that is when you can start getting more crystals. But for now, we've only got two crystals left, so we should probably do well on them. Yeah. Yes, yeah, expand, definitely. Once we get enough iron, we should probably make, we don't have enough iron yet, but we should definitely make a bucket and get some water so we can start growing crops and stuff, so we can get food.
To get water, we need a crucible
it's
first.
Extremely lucky that we got an elytra in that vault. That is extremely lucky, but we can't even use it on this world.
Well, if you want water, get a cauldron.
What?
If you need a water, get a cauldron.
No. We could just get a bucket, take it into a vault, and there's water in vaults, remember? Sometimes, most of the time.
What did that pull off? Hanging roots, what did that get you?
Ooh, three different areas. Why, actually, you know, I'm gonna increase this to 5 different areas able to grow a crystal. That's good. So 3 are growing right now. Three more can grow. So 6 crystals total we can make. You wanna go again?
Where's that bread?
I take it.
Ew.
You win it?
Well, I'm growing some seeds. Hopefully they can grow quick.
We don't have to work. Once we get one level though, Sam, we can
right, let's go.
We can both no Sam, I have the crystal, but we can both do the upgrading of the we can do whatever we want.
Both get to worker.
No,
so it'll be easy. Oh, where's nothing spawning?
It's not loading yet. Don't know why.
There we go.
Oh.
Nope.
What is this right now? What is this? We're literally waiting for the blocks just to load up. Oh, there we go. It's loaded, I think. Yeah. Right, stay in the middle.
Yeah, Lewis, as you loaded in first, it loaded with your render distance, but if I load in first, it loads it all.
Right, okay.
Right. I think it's on the vault party.
We're going to go, should we go up first? We should stay in this room for as long as possible because there's
a bookcase up there.
Yeah, that's good. Right. Should be careful. Oh, no, wait. This is an ambush vault. Ouch!
Oh, you cunt.
Right, the thing's gone. Nice. Okay. Oh, bookshelves.
Ooh. much getting stuff of interest.
No, no, no. We should get all for now. Right now, we should get
all. Oh, another one of these. Lewis, can you put your XP levels in here?
I don't have any XP.
Wait, hold on. I just need to... No, let me kill them. I need three. And then I need... No, I need four more now. I need four more.
Unfortunately, the spawner's gone, though, so...
Right, I need to find some more.
I put one in there.
I found a door.
Yeah, but we can't do it. Oh, sorry, Sam. Right, I'm gonna... Sam!
Oh, God. We can unlock it now.
Oh, God. Sam!
Lewis, let me do one more. Lewis, come on, go put it in.
Sam, you take
over. You lost thing in there.
I'll do this. Oh, we got pretty decent stuff.
It's a fast food.
Unfortunately, there's a chance for them to be here. All the time. There's always a chance. Oh, I got another piece of bread for you if you want it.
Sweet.
Here. Ouch. Ouch.
I think a sword is a better way to go here.
Oh, Sam, leave that spawner because that's just going to keep going, unfortunately.
Oh!
You good?
Yeah, just baby zombie. Oh my god, Lewis.
Are you good? Don't die.
Two of them husk things, whatever they are, they spawned in at the same time.
Oh, they're reinforcements. They're bad, yeah. I'm going for this.
Lewis, they're coming after me.
Oh, what, skeletons? They're not husks.
No, the husk thing.
Yeah! Okay.
Would you, like, hurry up?
Yeah. I'm collecting it all. Right, let me break the spawner. Come on. It takes so long.
I think it's because there's an iron pickaxe in there to break it.
No, a wooden pickaxe, it says, can break it. Are you on three hearts? Are you one and a half heart, Sam?
Two hearts. I don't know why, because the thing on the vault part should say four hearts. And oh, breaking these vault chests, they give you random blocks.
There's so many mobs down there.
Could we go back now?
Yes, we can. We need to somehow.
I don't know the way back.
We need to somehow get past all these mobs, though. That's scary.
Maybe just go down to a bit where they can't jump up to hit you, and then just hit them.
Well, the thing is, the vault fighters are definitely gonna throw a brick at you and knock you down, Sam. So back up.
I'll hold them here. Go. Then I'll chase after you.
They will definitely chase after me, Sam. If we can get to some water, that'd be pretty good. I'll go this way. Hold on. Ouch.
Go. Run.
Get in water. Because they're slow in water, remember? Never mind. They're really fast. No, never mind. They're not that fast.
Alright, go. Let's go. Lewis, I'm one heart from Dan. Can we please go?
Yeah. Don't die. Let's go. This way. Sam, this way.
Wow, placing down torches, it helps me really see even though there's lamps in here.
It was not this way. It's the other direction.
Wait, I don't have a room though.
Sam? Go on, be my back, armor. Just stay back. Run. This way, this way. Now it's this way. Now I know it's this way. Yeah, I see it. Don't take even a piece of damage. Don't take one damage.
Yep.
Holy... Right, we need to somehow do level better.
One yet? No.
No, we need to stay longer in the vaults, collecting more resources and opening more chests and stuff before we can even think that we're going to level up. Oh, my God. Right. I'm resetting myself. I didn't even... Oh, wait. I did put my armor. Right. Reset. Woohoo! You should reset yourself as well, Sam.
Why can't we just kill each other? Because then that's quicker.
Well, it's not. I can kill you if you want.
Wait, then put myself in the chest then.
Yeah, yeah. And your armor. Yeah.
Go.
Oh, wait. I can't kill you. You're my party teammate.
Shit.
Jump off. Jump off. Oh, no.
I need to collect some more dirt so we can build our island.
Yes. We need to collect iron and stuff as well.
How much do I need to level up yet?
It's still not...
691 out of 1,000.
Right, wait, how do you look at that, sorry? I forget.
Literally the main screen when you press that keybind to open up the thing. Oh, you go to your yellow bar, whatever it is, where it says Vault Experience. Hold shift and there, it says your level.
I need to do my keybind for that. Was it open vault thing or something?
Yeah, open vault thing, activity reel or whatever.
Oh, Wilkie. Z. Cast. X. Skill tree. C. Right, okay. And then Z. Key. No. And then X key.
Get another vault thing then. If we use all our three vaults and we haven't even leveled up once yet.
What?
For, you know, the vault crystals.
I don't know.
We can make a vault doll. Hold on. You can either make a vault doll with 8 diamonds surrounding it, or there's another one, which is stupid, with 4 sticks and a wither skeleton. Why? What the hell would you do a wither skeleton one when you got diamonds?
What is that one? That's fine. And then what is C? No, V, sorry. Oh my God. Right, okay, so Z. X, C. Skill tree, that's good.
Fuck up.
Hold on. 673 of 1,000 I'm on.
I'm on 671.
Right, yeah, so oh, by the way, farmer's completely different. It increases the growth speed on crops using a delay farmer target. So seeds, potatoes, carrots, beetroot and flax seeds. So that's the next level of that. So it's a bit different. Oh, and I will also I'll be having farmer, and then I'll be getting heal, so I can heal up like in game in the vault.
Yeah, what one's that?
A heal. It's in the skill tree.
Mana cost 30. We don't have none of that.
Yeah, we do. Down in the corner.
Oh, but that's what that is.
Do you want to go in first?
Wait, hold on. Summon. Summons your Eternals. This ability requires you to have at least one alive Eternal in a cryo chamber.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't have that.
Yeah, we don't have a cryo chamber yet.
That's, Hunter. Highlight shoot. Nope. Oh, we could speed up baby animals if we get the last version of it.
Yeah, I know that, but it's...
It's mining. There you go.
The vein miner.
Oh, wait. Nova.
Nova is...
Deal a percentage of damage in a radius.
It freezes mobs.
Vein miner. I think the first two we'd want to get is... Well, you would get farmer and heal, and then I think I'd get farmer and mega jump.
But mega jump, you still take damage. But heal, you can heal yourself in the vault without just using mana. And your mana...
Wait, where's the tank option? I swear there used to be
a thing called
tank.
Your mana, it slowly regens. Well, it does regen. It's not that slow, actually. There is a tank, isn't there? Yeah.
Yeah. Gives you extra resistance every time you take a hit from a mob. The extra resistance stack lasts for a duration of time as long as you keep getting hit. So it's like the Black Panther thing.
Yeah. Right, you want to go in first, Sam?
Oh, wait. Archetypes.
Sam.
Barbarian. Release your inner hunger for blood. Hey, hold on. This is new. Treasure Hunter. I went out of it. Wait. Where is it? Treasure Hunter, devote yourself in Art of Looting. 50% item quantity, quality, and 100% damage taken.
Ooh,
pouches.
That's further in the game.
There's pouches.
Yeah,
what's a pouch?
Because there's no dank, you have to make pouches which uses magic silk.
Is this updated in sophisticated backpacks? Yeah, but this is updated in sophisticated backpacks, so I'm guessing this would be a normal Minecraft.
Yeah. But you can craft bundles, which are really good in vaults. They hold up to 64 items.
Magic silk.
You need magic silk, yes. You need magic
silk. Which you can only get from Vault Dungeon.
Yes.
Nice. Alright, can we go now?
Yeah.
Let's go. As soon as we both get as soon as we get two iron, the first thing we should do is both build a shield.
No. We should get a bucket first. To get water.
First off, I want to see if it's the same thing. Fuck.
Come on, Sam.
Lewis, you can't build a shield in the game.
No, obviously not. You get shields off vault gear.
The ordinary shield.
Oh my god, wait. Is this bad? This is bad, I think.
Shit.
Sam, are you
what
an idiot?
What was that?
Did you open a chest?
No, I literally walked up to Zan and it blew up.
What did you walk up to? I don't even understand what you walked up to.
What? I literally walked up to a thing and it said
crystals.
Zan was killed by in-game design.
We don't have any more crystals.
I walked up to a hammock and it just killed me. Like, the fuck?
Right, Sam, the room we just went into was a challenge room, and that's why something blew up, because it was a challenge room. So
crystal bug.
These are all growing, so I'm gonna have to give myself one, because you didn't listen to me before we even you just went
straight
for something. I didn't
know what it was. Oh, wait, chipped vault rock. Oh, Liz, we can make one.
Right, Sam, I need to go. Because I got
what for? Lewis, but we can make one.
Yeah.
Four, we
can make
hot rock and one chromatic iron ingot.
Actually, that's good because we can mine these. Uh huh.
Why do you want to mine one? That?
I got two of these, the chipped vault rocks. They're used, and there's a chance that you can get them from the. I got three now. I gotta see what's underneath for it. I got four. So if we get another chromatic iron, we can create another one.
Boom.
Right, don't go in yet. Don't go in yet, because I need to switch to Xbox
and play a racing game.
Yeah, well, you can, but I'll be like 15 minutes, well, max 15 minutes. So,
you know, as soon as you get back, just text me on a WhatsApp, since my headset would have changed over and I won't be able to hear.
Are you leaving the game though?
No, I'm just pausing it.
Well, I'll be back in a second.
And pressing my HDMI switch and then going over to my Xbox.